Why am I even trying to be a nurse? I'm gonna be delivering pizzas and cleaning carpets for the rest of my life.
No!
You're very attractive for a carpet cleaning lady. Although you maybe could do something with your hair. Yeah. No, that's not it. It's your face. Yeah. When it's a daiquiri, could you be a doll and get me a little snack?
You know I was just hired to do carpets, right?
You're fired.
I bet you haven't worked a single day in your entire self-absorbed life. He is the devil. I owe the cleaning company $3,000 and they fired me. Rich people, we get away with everything.
I don't know what day it is. I don't even know my own name.
Amnesia in our little town.
That's him. I have an idea that is poetic in its justice. I'm here to pick up my husband.
You mean my wife?
For better or worse, baby.
What? I'm poor?
Yep.
How come they don't look like me?
We had to use a sperm donor.
I'm sterile. What do I do for a living? I'm pretty sure I've never worked construction. I might be more suited for light office work.
I'll go easy on you.
Hi, honey. How was your first day?
And I said, what? Ain't it in the morning?
Why does he only do your chores?
He's not babysitting.
Because you think he's a pervert?
Of course not.
What's a pervert?
Nothing.
Then can I have one?
I'm gonna try a little harder. Maybe I'll surprise myself.
Hey! You learn how to ride without training wheels!
Dad taught me!
He has paid his debt. I have tortured him long enough.
You're telling a ditch digger he's a billionaire. I'm pretty sure he's gonna be okay with it.
I like having a dad around. We wanna keep him.
You guys are good together.
Maybe tonight is the start of a life show. Quiero que tú pongas la manos arriba.
I love having a fake husband. Maybe next time I ask you to commit a crime, you won't fight me on it.
Can I get you to haul the dirt on the other side of the house?
No, I speak English.
Sorry, I will talk to Bobby.
Sí, Bobby. I love doing that.